think that I shall never see a poem lovely as a tree, a tree whose hungry mouth is pressed against the earth's sweet flowing breast, a tree that looks at God all day and lifts her leafy arms to pray. That may in summer wear a nest of robins in her hair, upon whose bosom snow has lain, who intimately lives with rain. But oh,